Hello, this is Stephanie, and I passed the CIAexam.com. Today, I'd like to compare the two certifications in the audit profession, CIA and CISA. CIA is the most recognized and respected qualification for internal auditors. CISA is equivalent for IT auditors. The major difference is that the CIA is for generalists and CISA is for specialists. In terms of exam requirements, CIA requires a bachelor degree, although one can get some exemptions with work experience. For CISA, there's no prior educational requirements. Then, on the experience requirements, CIA requires 2 years of relevant experience, while CISA is much stricter with 5 years. This is understandable given there's no entry barrier to take the CISA exam. In terms of the exam itself, the CIA exam is computerized and is available throughout the year. For CISA, it is a pencil and paper exam and is available 2 to 3 times per year, depending on locations. There are 3 parts in the CIA exam, with a total exam time of 6.5 hours. For CISA, it is a 1-part exam to be taken in 4 hours. In terms of pass rate, the IIA decided to release the data recently, and for 2015, it was quite low at 39%. CISA exam pass rate is not disclosed, but is believed to be slightly higher, around 50%. The estimated cost to take the CIA exam is $1,000 to $2,000, depending whether you are an IIA member and which study materials you prefer. For CISA, the overall investment should be slightly lower at around $1,000, given it is a 1-part exam. So, what's good about CIA? If you aspire to be an internal auditor, but not sure which area to specialize, or that you prefer to stay at a general management role of internal auditing within the corporation, then CIA is a good choice. If it pairs up with CPA, then it is a great combination for senior positions as head of internal audit or CAE. CISA is useful only if you specialize in IT auditing. What's great about CISA then? CISA is the gold standard for IT auditors. If you like the job nature of IT audit, and you believe that the future of audit is moving towards more technology-based, go for it. Another practical benefit is that CISA is, for most people, an easier and faster exam. There's only one part, and the scope is narrower. A typical candidate can get it done within 6 months, or even 1 to 2 months if your work involves IT audit. In comparison, it may take 1 to 2 years for candidates to complete the 3-part CIA exam. How about CISA and CIA together? If you have a CIA certification and want to specialize in CISA, it has its value. But then, the other way around is less useful. Assuming that you have taken the CISA exam because you want to be an IT auditor, then getting the CIA doesn't add much value in my opinion. I hope you find this comparison video useful. If you have any question on either of these exams and how to get started, please drop me a note in the comment section below. You may also want to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more updates and tips to plan, study for, and pass these exams. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.